This has been going on for about a minute. Swiffer came in. His morning adventure outside. Okay, look at her. Now she's doing the mouth opener thing. Rainbow. What are you doing to Swiffer? What are you doing? What is she doing? Why?
Well, we look at both, right? We look at the death rate by region. And we look at the hospitalizations. They basically track more or less. Do we know statistically?
What are you going to do to your brother? What are you doing?
We look at hospitalization report because that's the front end. That's sort of the newer cases, so you know what the capacity is on the system.
She had her face in his ear.
About 25 to 30% of all hospitalized.
He's just laying there like, okay, whatever.
And of the 25 to 30%, 90% of those people end up on intubation.
I have no idea what she's doing.
Fairly high. So we work. The government's talking about hospitalizations. That's that entire
She's doing the mouth opener thing. Rainbow, why are you doing the mouth opener thing?
Yeah, and remember that train comes off the tracks.
Why are you doing the mouth opener thing?
When you overwhelm the healthcare system, that's when everything goes bad. That was Italy. That's what we were very worried about,
what
right?
What's going on here?
That infection rate keeps going up. You will have a death rate associated with that infection rate.
Why?
But first, you'll have a collapse of the hospital system. And you'll have people in hallways, on gurneys, who aren't getting cared for. That's what we were petrified of, frankly. And that's
why we understood
all the hospitals.